I'm Brendan Murray, and I'm the owner here at Gardens New World. Our staff does vary a bit depending on, you know, university year. So at the moment, I think we're about 175, and the age difference goes from probably 15 years old right up to 70. It's a pretty casual sort of atmosphere to work in, but it suits the store. You know, like our customers, there are a lot of them are students, a lot of them are locals up the valley, so you get to know them really quickly. And I think having that casual atmosphere sort of helps, like the staff enjoy it more. A lot of younger people enjoy it more because they're dealing with younger people all the time and their friends are coming in. You know, it's really a vibrant atmosphere.
My name's Daniel. I've worked here for 2.5 years now. I started when I was 16 because I actually left school and decided to start working. So that was a hard decision for me, was actually deciding whether to go to uni or start working. And I'm so glad that I did choose working because I feel like I've gained so much within those couple of years. So I'm actually now a buyer and a duty manager. Because there's so many people that actually work in this business, it makes it so social. And you get along with everyone and you're all in the same boat as well. I've made so many friendships while being here, and I think that is a great thing.
Generally go by personality, so someone comes in and they've got a good personality, they can converse with us, they chat away, they're involved in sports groups or other groups, then that's what we're sort of looking for. We get hundreds of application forms and CVs, so the ones that come in and either ask for a manager or ask for someone and actually converse with us and say that they're really interested in getting a job, they're the ones that tend to get the jobs.